My dad's trying to undermine me.
Wait, I think you're really wrong.
No, I'm cooking it. I got my cooking stick.
Let's get some Lana.
Are you gonna keep shut up for it?
Let me see what it looks like.
Oh yeah, I'm good.
Oh, that is a nice size one.
Mark, cover this thing over there.
Got it.
Yeah, this is yours. Hey, if you need it, man.
Right, I think you need to.
Wait, you have to explain what you're doing.
Yeah, no. You're on film here. I'm gonna eat this chocolate covered June bug for $20.
Oh, wow.
Well, no, I'm cooking it first.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That wasn't the deal.
Yeah, you said cook it.
You said cook it. Where are we, Mark? Where
are we? I'm not even sure that's
right now, I'm about to skewer this.
I'm not even sure.
Skewer this.
I'm not really sure it's a June bug. I don't know.
Ooh, crunch.
The crunch.
Wait, let's see it. Oh, I don't even know if that's a June bug. What is that? Is that a dung beetle? I'm eating it.
Okay, show the camera one more time.
Everybody, this is Scotty Land.
We don't know what it is, but he's eating it.
Oh my god, his tentacles are moving.
Tentacles and octopus.
Oh, it's gonna bite you coming down, man.
Not if I cook him. Oh, look at his pinchers. Right now, I'm gonna stick it close so you have to roast him.
You gotta
wait till it pops. No popping. I want the juice. The juice is the good part.
Andrew Zimmer Jr.
I'm coming for you, Andrew. That was a marshmallow. That would,
Hi, I'm Mark Kelly. Welcome to Scotty Land.
Survival skills, Scotty Land.
Come visit me.
If I don't make it tomorrow, tell my family I want it.
Oh my god.
Something happens. Yeah, right. I'm rotating it. I'm not sure. I've never cooked a beetle.
That's good.
Yeah, it's still there. It's good.
See,
that's good, man.
It was already black.
I have to melt the chocolate into it a little bit.
Ew.
This is a vodka chocolate bug. Oh yeah, beer batter him a little bit. Oh, there we go.
I mean, you can't beat that.
No, I mean, it's not going to be really tasty.
This might be like a delicacy somewhere. I'm not sure what
here.
It is.
Here.
Yeah, this is a Skyland delicacy. Let's see. What do you look like? Is there?
That's
a good part.
Yeah, that's perfect.
It kind of looks like a cicada, I'm not going to lie.
Oh, the cicadas would work. I won't see no crying at my funeral. Wait, my video is not recording. Okay, I'm going to... I don't have enough.
He's dead.
Don't eat yet. Don't eat
he's
yet.
Officially dead.
Don't eat yet.
He's dead, but he's mushy. You don't have a heartbeat. Hold on,
we have a
camera problem.
Hang on, we have to.
I gotta clean pictures first. Yeah,
next time we make a marshmallow, it's gonna taste like Beetle.
Yeah. Oh, it kind of smells a bit funky.
Alright, come on, let's do this.
You want to smell it?
Wait, that don't
smell
it, guys.
That doesn't smell too appetizing.
It smells like a
stink
bug. It does smell like that.
Probably a
hybrid
stink bug.
Yeah. Exactly.
I'm a man. I don't need no chaser.
Okay.
I might.
I'll laugh.
So you can.
That way.
Yeah.
All right.
Uh-oh. Beetle.
Oh. Oh, there it is. All in one.
Everyone's getting ready. Wait, hold up.
Hang on. Yeah.
Like,
and that bitch go boom. There it is. There it is. It's official. Yeah, yeah, hold that. Let's see it.
Come on, white man.
Here, Mark.
Wait, no, you can't hand it to me yet.
That's called...
I have too much stores.
That's the way we close deals.
Here we go. This is it.
Ready?
Bon appetit.
Oh my god!
This
is fun. Are you enjoying
it? Stick it out with your tongue. Stop!
And,
why are you freaking? What was it?
It's probably really good, huh?
What does it taste like?
It tastes like really good.
So, what did it taste like?
Oh!
He did it. He did it. He did it.
You're a sick human.
Yeah.
You know what?
Close
this out, Mark.
Wait, did it taste like chocolate? Favorite, if you're not close
out. My conclusion is it was a little bit bitter, crunchy, and a weird aftertaste. I think I got his wing. Hold on. That was his wing. And I feel like it's still in the back of my throat.
Yeah,
that's his babies. They're coming to life.
Whatever happens to Scotty Lynn, baby Scotty Lynn.
Yeah, let's go on YouTube.
I give it.
You know, I wish God would bless America again, like he did way back there when it all began. He blessed them then, but we sort of took it for granted. So let's just kind of hold her hand now, that's all. In case she stumbles, let's don't let her fall. God bless America again. You must know the trouble that she's in.